Yo, what's up, it's your boy Harvey Chicken with a brand new video again. So I'm going to teach you guys how to complete the challenge, ride the slipstream around the mega wall, okay? So this challenge is pretty easy as well. So if you guys don't know what slipstream is, I've already told in my earlier video as well. Slipstream are these things, as you guys can see in the 4-point video as well. It's that type of stream and you have to ride it near mega mall. So if you guys don't know mega mall, so as you guys can see, I'm gonna show you the place where mega mall is located. So this is mega mall right now, okay? Let me zoom in for a second. This is the mega mall right here, and the slipstream is like this. It's like the rail, it's like the tunnel, okay? It travels all around the circle through Tilted Tower, I mean near Tilted, and like this. So just land in mega mall and go through this tunnel, okay? So it's easy, and this is how you complete the challenge. Spin your boy here, which you can see in my next video.